This is Zanox. Axel Springer acquired a majority share in 2007, enabling Zanox to become Europe's leading performance advertising network by providing additional resources.
We have a network of lots of publishers who have websites, and they drive consumers through their websites to our advertisers. And what we do is we connect the right websites to the right advertisers.
Using the Zanox Marketplace, publishers can select advertising material virtually with a mouse click. With each purchase by a user, Zanox collects a fee from the advertiser, part of which goes to the publisher.
Zanox has more than 4,000 active advertisers for publishers to choose from, and amongst which are most of the global brands active in the digital space. And these bring big value to our publishers.
Thomas Joosten joined the management board of Zanox as CEO in early 2013 after the company acquired his Benelux affiliate network, M4N, in 2011.
Axel Springer is really the company who enabled a lot of the growth in the past by supporting us in taking advantage of the opportunities which are out there. We see the consumer journey changing rapidly because people are using more phones, tablets, television screens. We are also looking into new markets around the globe.
Zanox is currently generating business in almost all European markets and in North America, and has recently expanded further to South America.